pop, you make up in your garage. I'm down for showing all you hoes who the hell's in charge. A cold lethal rap warrior, I'm on the attack. Cutting ducks, no slacks to keep your bitch ass back. Deadly, yeah, kicking it the solo style. On top of the pile, there ain't a jump worthwhile. Hanging tough, I'm a leader, ain't no need to pretend. Like an elevator up, I mean I'm on the ascend. Ain't no East Coast rapper, this is a southerner song. Be warned, it's hard to try to hold a project born. Saying shit that you like, never wearing no Nike. Fucking it up and all I need is my goddamn mic and a mic stand. I don't need a band to play with a DJ like Rock and a partner like Ken. Effect, y'all, fucking suckers up like five. It's feel fresh and I'm the toughest man alive.
Na 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 na. Yo, yo, nigga, you know you can't fuck with this.
Beginning hitting hard, I'll admit. They keep offering money and I keep taking the shit. And cool at the crib, cause being cool's how I live. But bucking up will get you wrong if you're a bullshit kid. I like it, stylistic, come on, let's get with it. Coming up with fresh new rhyme like I'm a mystic. You see the doc and all the fila I be splurging. Yeah, I know it, you think that I'm encouraging you to step wrong, boy, so I can go off. A quick run and when I'm done, son, you bet not cough. I'm an annihilator, standing a full 6'3", and I really don't think you wanna fuck with me. But then there's always those, clocking all your shows, getting all out of line, trying to impress they hoes. I know some niggas run away like that who won't quit. Man, suit that motherfucking shit. I'm physically tough, physically able, I qualify, don't try to gangster bullshit here. This ain't no eyes by, you better chill out, as if you wanna survive and feel fresh and wear the toughest men alive.
Yeah, for all you suckers who thought y'all was down, that's right, kicking that bullshit. Yeah, we're in effect, that's right, ho. We're in effect, so get your bitch ass back before you be floating up a creek, you know what I'm saying?
Float on home.
Yeah, and if you want your beast to be deaf, call Dre before Monday.